What's up, guys? Hurley Gamer here, and we're back with another exciting episode of Fallout 4. And we're gonna continue looting and killing some raiders until we make it to Diamond City, where we're gonna sell a bunch of our stuff. Okay, so we're just gonna jump right in here. We got Kate with us still. And we're right here. Let's do it. Get down at our level here. I've decided against taking that. Oh my gosh, if I can get past this dead body, that would be wonderful. Now there is the suppressed hardened 10 mm auto pistol. That's from you. Do I need that? I don't believe I do. That's nice and it's handy. Oh, I'm gonna take it. I don't think I need it, but I'm gonna take it. Now, Kate was unsuccessful in breaking into this master safe, which is kind of upsetting. That's two in a row that she hasn't been able to get into. Okay, we can get out here on the roof. Don't need to do that. Nothing in this room. Let's just go back out the way we came. Down the stairs. Through this door, back on the street. We're headed south, which is that way. How far do we have till we get? Okay, we don't need to go too far. Because I just realized that there's a lot of ocean in between here and Diamond City. We're going like quite the wrong way. So we need to go back towards this satellite array and then just kind of like skirt to the southern side of it and go back down along here. So. And go by Bunker Hill. So, let's not go too far that way. Because I just realized it's kind of the wrong direction. Alright. So, let's not waste a whole lot of time. It's nice to loot this place. And we're definitely gonna have to come back. It's a lot of fun. Lots of cool raiders to kill over here. But it's just not the way we need to be going. So we'll follow this back out to this road, and we'll hang a left. Now, this might be kind of tricky with all these. Look, I mean, they're gonna be everywhere over there. So let's try to avoid them if at all possible. I really don't want to get in a fight with all these guys. We'll just make a run for it. They won't follow us too far. I mean, I could co totally take them on. I just don't feel like it. I want to get on with this adventure. I feel like we're wasting a lot of time. We have other things we could be doing. We have this random bar out here. I think the vendor died. I think he got caught in the crossfire somewhere. And this is one of my settlements. Tons of mutt fruit over here. Let's
Need to
just
assign someone to this. Seems to be growing well.
We'll be all right. Okay. Oh, we can drop my junk off here. And it should. No, I don't have this. Do I? Is this one of my supply lines? Oh, it is! How fortunate that this is a supply line. So, this is very cool. Okay, this is gonna work. I can get rid of some of the
You
weight
hear
in my
about that farm
inventory.
run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
A farm run by ghouls. That is something. Let's do this. Let's go transfer, store all junk. Right? And Kate should have some junk too.
Hey, this.
Okay, what do you got? Weapons, apparel, miscellaneous, junk. You just have aluminum, which is weird. But I don't want to give her anything else. Oh my crap, I gave her 50 bottle pins, bobby pins, and she's down to 16. What a waste.
Better be worth it.
Okay. But I can't put anything else in here besides junk. But I can cook some stuff. I do have some food in my inventory.
I suppose that's something worth building.
Go ahead and make some of that. I can make a lot of vegetable starch. Look at this. Just keep going. All that adhesive. If I had some purified water. Cook up some squirrel, cook up some death claw, some rad stag. Let's cook up some dog. Lots of mutt chops. Look at that. Just food for days. It's a Mire alert. Okay. Lots of food. Some soup. Let's see. That's 25 rad resist. And that's HP. So let's make some HP stuff here. There we go. See, all I need for that is purified water. And watch this, you can make purified water from dirty water.
As long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
You need 3 dirty waters to make one purified. Okay, I thought that water pump gave you, I thought it gave you, like, dirty water or something. If we go to here, transfer, go into the workshop, and, like, went. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, there's no, like, water or anything. Okay. Not a whole lot. Which way is south? That way. So, follow this road? Yes? Yes, follow this road. Get the gun out. We are on our way to Diamond City. Nothing's gonna stop us. Did I set the timer? I bet I didn't. I didn't. Okay. Now we got the timer going. Here's a cool place to visit. This is the training yard. A lot of cool stuff to do in there. Just don't arouse the sentry bot that is locked up inside. I haven't fought him yet, because I know how to avoid him. He's locked up in a door. You don't want to piss him off. Going the right way. What the F? This way. On the map earlier it said we were going the right way. It's so confusing when you get turned around on this map. So we went ahead in like a southwest kind of way. Okay. See, I should have known that Diamond said it was this way because of all the tall buildings. Idiot. What's here? Anything? Anything at all? Nope. Here's a perfectly good motorcycle that somebody could fix up and ride around. Why aren't there motorcycles and, like, working cars in this game? Like, I bet, you know, this car could be fixed up. Maybe not that one. But, like, maybe something like that could be fixed up and used. It's like a street cleaner. Like, it could clean the streets. Why not? Let's just... What? Kill this guy. I'm pretty sure he's got friends. Where are your friends? It's a frag mine. I guess he didn't have friends.
Find anything good on him?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
That's the spirit. I'm gonna guess Diamond City's that way. Like a... Yeah, I need to cross this bridge. Go by Bunker Hill. And then near the Cabot House. So as long as I'm going, like, by Bunker Hill, we're going the right way. And that's Bunker Hill, yes? Yep. Jump! And there's the bridge. Yes. Somewhere. There's the bridge. This will take us over by the Cabot House. Whoop. Pay attention to what I'm doing on the screen and not what I'm doing on my phone. Now, the Cabot House. It's right here, right around the corner. Where all these lights are. No. No. That's not the Cabot House. But let's do it anyways. Boom.
What the?
Hold on. Hold on. Grenade. Come on. Oh, there's this guy right here. Did not see him. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Okay. That was awesome. Where am I going? Which way?
Gonna use you to scrape the moon.
Oh. Okay. Nothing. Okay. I can't. Goodbye. Nothing to it. Okay, let's take a stem pack. Wait for the AP. Just wait. Wait for him. Wait. Here we go. Boom. You are dead, sir. Choo! His gun came all the way over here.
Swore I heard something.
We'll be alright. Don't you worry, Kate. Let's turn on the light. There we go.
Being messed with like this.
Okay, we already got that guy's stuff. Okay, here's this guy. Oh, there's the legendary guy. Berserker's Combat Knife. Does more damage the lower your armor resistance. Okay. There's still a guy over there. We're gonna be level 25 before too long at all.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
That's funny. What do we got? Melon. Meh. Reload. Rule number one. And then rule number two, quick save. Right? Oh my gosh. We have to. How awesome was that? That was awesome. Okay. I think we have to go through the raider camp to go the direction we need to go. Let's check the map. Actually, no. Yeah. Let's do it. Okay, that's a feral ghoul. No problem. Alright, goodbye feral ghoul. It says open. Like, what's open right here? Old Corner Bookstore. Oh, shit. Okay. That was awesome. Lucky metal left arm. Plus luck, plus 2 damage resistance, plus 2 energy resistance. Alright. Hey, look.
3-eye.
Interesting. We're not gonna go in there. Don't have time for that. Check the map. Okay. Yeah, we can go this way. It's not ideal. This isn't the way I normally go. But it certainly is more fun. Okay, this is the mass fusion building. There's usually some dudes camped out front here. Some guys, some gunner guys. I've taken care of them already. Yep. This way. There's Good Neighbor. We're gonna stop by Good Neighbor later, for sure. Oh, man. We have to go this way, don't we? Just stay hidden. We'll be okay. Feral ghoul. Stay hidden. Do we have to kill him? Can we get by without starting anything? I mean, Kate's not gonna like it. Goodbye.
Me boots.
See, Kate needs a way better weapon.
Find anything good on him.
Like, her shotgun's cool and everything. Just doesn't do enough damage. That's why I need to upgrade her shotgun. We should still be going the right way. We're in front of Park Street. Just keep pretty much just stay on this road.
Taking a big chance walking through the common. Just saying.
Oh, don't you worry about the commons. As long as we stay away from Swan. Just a swan. Which is there. Be okay.
Huh. Hearing shit.
We okay, don't you worry. Nope, not the head. Yeah. Come on. Let's go. I got you. You know this place. All right, this way. Oh, here we go. That was awesome. Just saying. See, we're just leveling up, or almost. Another machine gun turret, just waiting to be destroyed. Okay, and there's time. Alright guys, if you wanna see what happens, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like the video, hit that like button, and we'll see you guys next time. Alright.